Well, hello.
Hello, Mighty Eagle.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm bird watching.
What?
Take a peek.
Oh, you're disgusting.
Oh, yeah.
Look, are you gonna help us or not?
I am helping you.
No, this is you helping.
Looking through binoculars, spying on old ladies. Whoa, whoa.
What is that?
Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, my.
I was right. I was right. I knew it. Bomb, Chuck, hurry up. Get out of here.
Uh-oh.
Mighty Eagle, hey, fly us down there now.
No.
I'm sorry, what?
I don't do that anymore. I'm retired.
Mostly just tired.
Go handle it yourself. This is everything I've prepared you for.
What? Prepared us for? Well, hold on, did I miss something? Let me just go through my notes really quick. Let's see. Crazy stuff. Bragging. Crazy stuff. Karaoke. No, see, I don't see anything useful here. The whole world, everyone we know, is in danger.
Yes, it is. So off you go.
Hey, you know what? I used to believe in you. When I was a kid, I believed nothing really bad could ever happen because you were here. And now I see the fate of the world hangs on idiots like me. And that, sir, is sort of terrifying.
It's time for you to go.
You know, it's really upsetting to me that you're the only bird that can fly, and you're too afraid to do it.
Huh? Hey guys, come on, let's go. We're done here. He's no hero.
So, I'm having a party next Tuesday. You just do like a little...
Oh, Crimson, Woody, Ash.
Who?
Is he talking to us?
You learned your lessons well. Come on, bring it in.
No, I'm not really the affectionate type.
Okay. Does it feel like this is crossing the line to anyone else?
Yep.
Nope.
You're my prized pupils.
Your prized what?
Oh, don't you see? I had to make you lose faith in me so you could learn to have faith in yourself.
That's really not how it felt.
Tell them, Rosie.
Yeah, I don't think that's what happened, man.
Oh, look, he's blushing.
I'm not blushing, I'm just red.
Mr. Red, welcome back to the village.
Humility, angry.
Mighty, mighty Red, you rescue me. La 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 la
la la la la la la la.
I'm just messing with you. Get in here.
I knew it.
Let's be roomies.
Roommates. Oh, I can't wait to make a chores list.
Wait, hold on.